Oh, give it up, me phone. The chair was obviously alive and killed itself.
How fallacious. There's obviously some gravity-bending black hole nearby.